Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Light Up Nemours. Not just anyone gets to turn on these lights. Nemours and their partners at OUC held a contest. Kids from all over Central Florida got to draw pictures about what they think it means and why they believe in conservation. Three winners were chosen, and in a moment, we will bring them up here to flip that gigantic switch. But before we do, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the OUC Board President, Mylon Dominguez.
Thank you so much. At OUC, we are proud to invest in our children by supporting programs like this that educate our next generation, which is you guys, on how we can care for our environmental resources. Nemours will be a great customer and partner for OUC, and as a parent, I'm comforted to know that soon this hospital that is solely dedicated to the care of children will be open. The iconic image of these lights, which by the way, are very energy efficient LEDs, will show the millions of visitors who fly into Orlando that this city is more than just Mickey Mouse and Harry Potter, even though we like those guys. But it's also home to innovation, and here in Lake Nona, an emerging medical city.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Chief Administrative Officer of Nemours, Randy Hartley.
How's everybody doing tonight? Everybody in good mood? Ready to turn on some lights? I do want to share with you very briefly why we decided to do these, why we decided to partner with OUC and our community to do this. You know, we care for a lot of little ones. They're going to spend a lot of nights in here. Some of these kids are going to be here for weeks, some for months. We take care of some very sick little ones. And you know, when you come into the hospital, you don't have much control over anything. You know, you're told when you got to get up, when you have to go to sleep. And it's very, very scary for all of us. It is particularly scary for a little one navigating a serious illness. They don't get to pick how they feel. They don't get to choose when they receive treatment or when they get to go home. But thanks to these colored lights, these kids will get to pick the color of their rooms, and they can use that to indicate their moods or anything that they want to. It's a small thing, to be sure, to change the color of the lights in your room. But I submit when you're a little one and you're in there going through these kind of treatments that it may not be such a small thing after all. That if one person looks up there and sees a colored light in a room and stops and thinks about a child, or a family drives by and sees the color light change and they say a little prayer for the family and the little one in that room, it would have been more than worthwhile for the money that we spent to make this a part of our vision for Nemours Children's Hospital. And we're so proud and glad to have each one of you here today. God bless you. God bless the Nemours Foundation. And we look forward to a long period of service to Central Florida and our community, brightening the lives of children and families. Thank you very much for coming.
Kids from all over Central Florida drew pictures about why they believe in conservation. The pictures were put on the OUC Facebook page, and people in the public got to vote on which pictures they thought should be the winners. The winners will each be walking away with $1,000 for their local school. And all of our winners attend North Lake Park Community School in Lake Nona. I'm going to go ahead and ask our winners to go over to that gigantic light switch. 5,